Today marks a very special day for this institution. We are now 21 years in progress, and so far we have came up with great achievements that we are really proud of. Before we continue, I would like to call upon Father Ray Savio from the Catholic Parish to lead us with a prayer.
It is our hope and earnest prayer that with God's loving kindness and assistance, the graduates of this educational institution will continue the good work done by the earlier alumni in serving the various ministries and agencies of the Republic of the Marshall Islands, as well as in uplifting the quality of life of our Marshallese brothers and sisters.
Well, there's many different things that have taken place in the last 8 years, not just the last 21. The difference between 21 years ago and now are probably too profound to even go into a lengthy discussion of little offices over by RRE to what we see today. But other things that are more recent, you know, with looking at things like something that's been in the news recently about the school, you know, the finances of the school. This is something that has been turned around in the last couple of years. And I do want to say thank you to all the staff, faculty here at the school and the board for sticking with things these last 3 years, because it has not been easy for some. It's been extremely difficult for others. And I wish that wasn't the case, but you know, I think we've turned the corner on whatever financial issues the school has had.
The government and the people and our partners, development partners, will continue to provide as much as they can. But it is up to you. It is up to you, the Titus, to take the knowledge into your own self. We can provide the opportunities, but it is up to you. It's up to each and every one of you to take the knowledge and enrich yourself in order to enrich this country and our country and our people. It is really up to you, students. Take what is given to you and then make the best and the most out of it.
Friends, I was asked to say a few words, so I should really end here. And so I am wishing the best for you students, parents, faculty, staff, supporters, and stakeholders of the college. May you all have a happy Foundation Day and a prosperous Indigenous now and future. God bless you all.
Kenny. Oh, I'm up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to the sun. We're up all night to get some. We're up all night for good fun. We're up all night to get lucky. 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 We're up all night to get lucky.